diagnosis? What is this diagnosis? Identify the diagnosis. There is a patient who presented with complaints of pain abdomen. We got an ultrasound done. Ultrasound showed gallbladder stones. We performed a cholecystectomy. The cut specimen is shown, which is showing picture like this. Okay. This is a very commonly seen picture in the routine practice. Identify the diagnosis. So the diagnosis here is cholesterolosis. Or strawberry gallbladder. These strawberries will not be there in the exam. So, you will have to remember this way. So, these dots which are there in the strawberry, similar kind of dots are there in the gallbladder. So that is why it is resembling the strawberry and is known as strawberry gallbladder. What is happening here in the strawberry gallbladder? There is cholesterolosis or deposition of cholesterol, ester and triglycerides in epithelial macrophages. Because it is the cholesterol is deposited in the epithelial macrophages, that is why it is visible on the cut section, because after cutting the what we are seeing here is the epithelium. Okay. So, because there is deposition of cholesterol there in the epithelium itself, that is why such a kind of picture is there. Okay. So, it is acquired and it is seen in patients with hypercholesterolemia and it is associated with cholesterol stones. And polyps, cholesterol polyps. Okay. And the treatment in symptomatic patients or patients with gallstones is a cholecystectomy. It is not a pre-malignant disorder. Okay. It is not a pre-malignant disorder. So, a prophylactic cholecystectomy is generally not done. But if the patient is symptomatic, then we go ahead with a cholecystectomy.